What's up, guys? My name is MadSquash924. Welcome back to another episode of Outlast, Whistleblower, Part 3. Well, we're outside in the courts of basketball when there was a man playing basketball with a head.
Nervous. I would like to kill him.
Twinsies? Hi, Twinsie boys. Hello, Twinsie. Hey, it's been a long time since we've seen Twinsies. Hey, what's up? You guys chilling? It's good to see you. Good to see an old friend. Such as the Twinsie boys. Oddly enough, until they try to come kill me, I'm not entirely scared of them. Oddly enough. If they start running at him, okay, there's the Twinsie boys. Hey, what's up? Can I come through? No? You want me to go this way? Alright, you got it. I'll talk to you guys later, okay? Okay, you guys are just making sure I go one way. I got you. Twinsie boys, am I right? Look, they here to protect. And they protect very much, okay? That's different. Hello? Bro. I'm not good at basketball, man. Oh, damn. You really messed him up. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I gotta go. Rude. What's up, Twinsie boys? Look, everyone's just having a nice basketball game, and I kind of ruined their basketball game. I get it. It was my fault, and I shouldn't have been part of it. Nobody called on me to be on their team. It makes sense. Alright. Alright, from Billings Murkoff Corp to Vigilando Murkoff Corp. Alright. Kurt, we've got another one. And I'm not sure you're going to be able to check it off as psychopathic proximity disorder. Security guard all the way up in admin block is our latest non-patient employee to start seeing Wernick's fairy tales. He was never directly exposed to the engine, never even made it to below level 1 in the building. It would be an enormous breach of protocol in security if doctors were speaking of the wall rider within the hearing of a contracted security guard. And seems vanishingly improbable that he would stumble onto such an obscure mythological story on his own. You know, it's too similar to Dr. Samuel case, or the others before him. It's one thing for formerly sane medical personnel to fall under the delusions of their patients, it's another thing entirely for those believed to be, I don't know, airborne. We need to talk in person. Billings. You guys do that. I am going to rummage through the prison? The mental institute? It's like both these things. Almost sounds a little bit like Wernick. Not overly concerned. Out of my way! Well, somebody's having a bad time. We could go this way, or we could go up, up, up to the top, baby. Weird. I was kind of expecting something. However, there is nothing.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us. In this place, Billy understood. They've always been here.
Yeah, I get it. This place does suck, you know? I mean, look at the view. Damn, what a view. You get the building, this fog, that light over there looks really promising. And hey, look, nobody's bothering you. I'm gonna be going. I'll talk to you later. I mean, feel free to come along. Lonely to be alone. No battery. A naked man. Is that the wall rider? That might not be good. Okay, that doesn't open. Okie dokie. Oh, whoa. Oh, it's dark again. Welcome back to the darkness. Radio. Oh, it's you. Somebody. Ow! Rude.
Whalen Park. You couldn't just. Couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now.
The hell is that?
Do me a favor and die here, Park.
What the hell was that noise? Was that Walker? I hope not. No! Oh, fuck. Oh, hi, Walker! Long time no see! Aw, man. Well, you would close it on me. Fucking Walker, man. You never can leave me alone now, can you? Oh, fuck. He mad. Oh, fuck me. Let me out, let me out. Haha, you too fat as usual, Walker. Oh. Of course. It's you. Somebody who looks as much like a priest as this place looks like an asylum. Writing instructions on the wall, talking about God. Tells me not to be afraid. How was I ever part of this inhuman bullshit, greed-driven moral genocide? The monsters Murkoff ripped from tortured minds, the lengths their jacket-booted business school worms will go to protect it. Their own men slaughtered. I never prayed in my life, Lisa, but if some small-minded interventionist God is listening, kill Jeremy Blair before I die. Sanity and avarice. There's no pain he doesn't deserve. There is no radio. No hope of reaching the outside. The outside world. There's only escape. Okay. Another hello, person. Reverend.
Don't be hello. Afraid. You're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Great. You look good. You look good. Wow, you are making all the stuff where it says follow the blood and all that other stuff, huh? Well, you're doing a good job. I'll talk to you later. Maybe never.
Get out of my lot.
Hello?
I'm not the sick one, you lying motherfucker! Fuck you! Fuck you, you something person!
You fucking liar!
Alright.
No more sickness! No more nightmares! I'm not the sick one, you lying motherfucker!
Rick, fun hitting the greens last night. We should make the drive more often. You know, I was reviewing some old test records from the early days of Project Wall Rider and something sparked my interest. Were you following this project back in 2010? Apparently, we had issues with female employees experiencing psychosomatic pregnancy. Something to do with how the morphogenic engine interacts with the immune system? That's all Greek to me, am I right? It was more often fatal than not, and these were employees and not patients, so a little harder to sweep under the rug. But the morphogenic engine activity in these ladies' marrow was off the charts. And these are women who never seen exposed to additional hormone therapy. Now, I don't know PPM from a kick in the teeth, but I can read a spreadsheet. And if the projected profits from Project Warrior are half what they say they are, I just got one question. Why aren't we performing experiments on women? I know, God knows mental illness is an equal opportunity affliction. It seems unethical to pass up such a potential windfall. Sincerely, Jer. No, fuck you! Fuck you! Well, they're having their own time.
Oh god, one of them's coming! It's not even human anymore!
What?
Block it! Shut it in!
I'm a monster, what can I say? So, this over here, originally, if I remember correctly, is where we would have seen a particular note if we... in the main game, if we came in here, but there was a guy here, if you remember. And then there was, should be like a note around here. Yeah, it was like right here. And what it was, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, it was from Waylon Park, who we currently are playing. So that's interesting. It's dark down here. Oh, Walker, you stupid son of a bitch. I don't even have to look behind me. I know who it is. Hopefully I find a door soon. Anybody's better than Walker. Almost anybody, anyway. Wall Rider's better. Twinsy Boys are better. Like I said, pretty much almost anybody's better than him. As an antagonist. Okay. We're outside again. Hello. So, way in. You fucking freak. Gosh, people are assholes. Am I right, guy? Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel. Sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Good note. I like it. It's my favorite so far. Let's just push you aside. I'm going outside. All right. Alright, this is the way we go. Bum 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 bum. Where is Walker? Trying to kill me. He was trying to murder me. It was not fair. Do 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 do. We go in here. Probably should change the battery before I get killed. Never change the battery. Lovely place. Shocking. Wait. So do we go forward into the darkness? Or do we take a left? Probably should go to the left. No battery. However, there is a note.
Kill us. Burn the building. Worse than death here. Kill us. Kill us.
Well, to each their own. To the bright light I shall go. The bushes block thy path. There's wolves outside now. I don't know why. Oh, whoa. Also, why is Walker chasing Waylon Park? Shouldn't he be chasing the other individual? The main game guy? Maybe he's not here yet. But I would like to assume that he already is at this point in time. What the hell is happening?
There are always drains, always
boom. Okay, I'm just gonna be going. I mean, as much as I'd love to join you, I think I should be going.
Hey, hey, God damn it! I hear you!
I'm gonna be going. Well, we can now go through that door, which is good. The door of doors. Because now there's no power. There we go. Somebody's an asshole. Really? The power's still on. Electricity. Oh, I need to think, Lisa. I thought the power was evidence that some human force still controlled some part of Mount Massive, but nothing human or sane can do anything here but survive. And even not for long. Look, you were always the reasonable one, Lisa. You would tell me to calm down, to take a larger view. Madness is an inhumanity ruled to this place. Whatever is keeping the electricity flowing, it is trying to trap me here. I need to shut it down again. So it would seem. It appears the man that was touching himself inappropriately before has now shut off the power. Alright, who's in here? Ruining my fun. I don't remember the blood being there last time. And now you're dead. Or the man that was touching himself is now over here. Or here. Or here. Nope. Oh, of course. Could be worse, honestly. Could be Walker. I prefer Walker to be not here. Whatever. At least I know where I'm going. That was easy. He gave up the chase very quickly. Now where the hell am I? There's this way, and then there's a different route. Oh, of course. It's probably fine. Right? Yeah. Let's just go in here. It's very alluring. It's very inviting. but I fear it's a trap. Maybe there's a reason for that. Oh, hello. Finally. Into the water we go. It's been a little bit since we actually went in water. What in the fuck is even that? Get out of here with this amnesia shit. There's nothing in the water unless somebody actually legitimately comes out of the water. There's no actual beasts in this game. Just people, which is in some ways worse. No battery. Wonderful. A pathway for us. Therefore, oh, there's several? Nice! It pays off to look around. Okay. Are you done? What's wrong with you? You know, it would be so easy. You know, I don't believe in it anymore. Getting the truth out. There is no truth, only lies we've accepted too long to double back on. It's our children, Lisa. I would take the easy way out if it wasn't for the boys. Damn this place. To hell. I'll suffer to anything to get out of it. Hold on a second. Alright, I'm back. Somebody was just at the door. Hello? Anyone in here friendly?
Perhaps not.
Terrifying. I guess we go up, up, up to the top. Great, the Love Project wall rider right on my heels. For no reason whatsoever. Okay. Please reach better than that. You better than that, I hope. Is there seriously nothing up here? Alright, up we go. I feel like I'm going in circles. Yeah. Hello? A place for a battery with no battery to find. Wow, we are surrounded by hills and mountains, though. Look at that. Wow. Crazy. No wonder this place is so hidden. Oh man, get up. Oh, of course. Ow. Are you good, Waylon? Hello? Is there somebody in the darkness? That would not be ideal. What?
Worse are problems. Grow some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk.
Yeah, Timmy.
I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet the fuck down for a second.
I think I should go this way. I don't think I want to see it with Timmy. They seem like a bunch of...
I don't like these guys.
We need to go to his reason here. To bear our guilt, our gender, a small piece of flesh between us.
Okay. They're crazy.
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He
Gluskin?
You make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
Wasn't that Eddie's last name? From the beginning of the game? I gotta check. I don't know. No, that's the most recent one. I guess not. Great. In we go.
A gift for the groom.
No. What? Somebody's here for us, and I don't like that. They generally want to come get us now, and they know we're present. Oh, fuck. Back inside. Like the harder I try to escape, the deeper I get. Dead men aren't a surprise anymore. Suicides, you know, they seem wise. Don't they, boy? At this point in the game...
Quiet!
Yeah? What's up?
If they catch us, you'll give us to him.
Who?
The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Okay, I believe you. All right. Well, the man downstairs is scary, terrifying even. He will come kill and murder, maim anyone. Will become a bride. Maybe that's the hints that we're getting at. A bride.
Kill the rats. He's here. Inside the
room. Nope, not here.
Kill him.
Nope, not real. We gotta go. They know we're here.
This idiot wants to die.
Shit. Man, I guess we gotta push this, eh? Ah, we did it. Hello? Hello. What's over here? Battery? No battery. Got a reload, however, so that's great. And people know where we are now, and that is not ideal. Get up! Ah, oh, this sucks. Oh shit, the door's locked. Damn it! What's over here? Nothing. I don't like these guys. Probably for obvious reason. Up here? Okay.
There he is! What do you think?
Nope! No. I don't think that's a good... Ah, fuck. Can we not and say we did?
Got away! The groom will have us!
Goodbye, fucker! Fuck! They got pusher knives, bro. That's not good. Oh no! It's all bad from here! Can we go up there? Kinda seems like we gotta go that way, eh? Let's go. Got it. No one will ever catch me. Ha ha ha. Whee. Anything over here? He delivered his own self to Gluskin's hell. I did, apparently. That's wonderful. I can't wait. I'm gonna be a bride. Hello? Oh, fuck. You know, let's just save that for another time. I think this is a good spot for us to end today's episode of Outlast Whistleblower. Hope you guys all enjoyed today's episode. If you guys have, make sure you leave a like, leave a comment. Tell me what you think of today's episode, of course. And if you're new to my channel or have been watching me for a little while and you haven't done so as of yet, feel free to subscribe to me, MadSquash924. And don't forget to ring the bell to get notified of my latest videos. On the next episode, Mr. Gluskin is waiting our arrival, apparently. Whoever that is. I think it's the guy that we saw from the beginning of the game, Eddie. Because I believe his last name was Gluskin as well. I think I'm correct on that. He was the guy that we saw that was in the machine, the Project Wall Rider machine, at the beginning of the game. So that'd be fun. Yeah, I'll see you then. Goodbye.